Hello everyone, this is Falguni Zaveri again from Karma Healing. Today I am here to do the reading for the week that is starting Monday, that is June the 7th till the June the 13th, that is the Sunday. So let's start with our reading, very quick reading for all the signs. So let's go ahead and start with Aries first. So I'm going to pull three cards for Aries. For the people born under the sign of Aries, I do see opportunities coming your way this week. There is a celebration also I can see coming your way. You are going to celebrate a new house, maybe a new vehicle, or maybe new things, you know, that you might decide to buy. But there are also a situation where you will feel like, you know, something is taken away from you purposely, or you know, something has been robbed from you. So you just have to be very careful about you know, keeping your things properly, or you know, keeping your values properly, so that somewhere, you know, that kind of issues do not occur for you. But yes, I do see opportunities coming, a celebration coming, but you just have to be very careful of not losing it again. So that's for Aries, and we'll go ahead and remove three cards for Taurus now. For the people born under the sign of Taurus, this week is going to bring you a little bit of turbulence, you can say a little bit of worries, where your health is concerned, where your actually work is also concerned, and where your relationship is a concern. So it's going to be a little hard week for you, because whatever you will be doing this week, there are chances that you are not looking into it properly, or you're not paying more attention before making a decision or before going to another level. So it is needed this week for you people that you pay attention to whatever you are doing before you make a decision, wherever it is concerned, where its relationship is concerned, because there are chances that what you're expecting from the relationship, you might not get it this week. There is going to be some kind of a sudden change coming in your life this week, a sudden change in such a way that you might have to move, or you might have to relocate, or you might have to you know, forcefully quit kind of a situation. So it's going to be a little tough emotions wise, as well as your health and everything, a little bit you know, a difficult time this week I see for Taurians, but that shall pass. Just be very positive about it. Now we'll go ahead and pull three cards for Gemini. For the Gemini people, also this week is going to be a normal week kind of a thing, you can say. A good progress, a fast progress is seen, but then that is a little too fast that you are moving. So in the way, there might be, you will be creating some kind of confusion, some kind of issues, you know, between you can say your colleagues, or between your family members. So you know, slow down a little, because moving that fast also without seeing around is going to be a little difficult for you, and it is going to cause you a problem. Also, there where your health is concerned, where your finance is concerned, I see a little bit of setback in that area, and you need to be very, very careful about your legs, about your leg pain, or maybe falling and hurting your leg. So that's for Gemini. Let's go ahead and do for Cancer. For the Cancer people, I see a progress coming your way. You are going to move ahead with whatever plans or whatever arrangements you have made. So there is a growth that is being shown in the cards for coming week. There is a lot, lot, you can't, cannot say a lot of emotional, but there might be a little bit of emotional disturbance, little bit of thoughts that is not needed, or something that doesn't need to be worried about coming you this week. So don't worry about it. Actually, it's just a dream or it's just a thought and it will pass. But yes, there is a progress for the people born under Cancer sign coming this week. Now we'll go ahead and do Leo. For the Leo people born under the Leo sign, this week is going to be very good. In fact, the major arcanas and very good cards that have come, I see a lot of progress coming for the people born under Leo. So whatever work you take in your hand this week or whatever you have been expecting from so many days is going to show up this week. The world, the universe is supporting you. You have been blessed this week. So if I suggest you, if you're taking any work this week or if you are planning to start a new thing, this is a very good week for you because it's a very good luck for you, a very, you can say, something that will bring in positive energies for you. I do see a moment in relationship, a good moment in relationship, career and your health. So I don't see any issues. In fact, it's the best week for you to do anything new or start anything new. Now we'll go ahead and do for Virgo. Three cards for people born under sign Virgo. For people born under the sign of Virgo, I can see a moment coming. I do see a progress for your finances. It's a slow moment, but yes, there is a movement, a ahead moment coming your way this week where your finances is concerned. I do see it coming, a celebration coming your way, a moment of progress, a moment of you can say a raise or a success coming your way. So you are going to move ahead this week very well and positively. So if your health is concerned, your relationship is concerned, or your finances is concerned, it is a slow moment, but I do see a positive moment this week. Now we'll go ahead and do for the sign Libra. For the people born under sign Libra, I do have a good card this week. So, you know, whatever work you have, you will take is going to give a positive result. So you can start a new work, you can start a new journey, you can start or you can say whatever things you have been expecting from the previous weeks that's not been happening. You will see a positive outcome coming this week. There is also a lot of saving that you might be doing this week, investments or any kind of money you will put into investment, and there is a saving that is seen this week. But whatever the picture is been shown to you, or you know, is not the real picture, so you have to be very, very careful, see properly and make a decision or read between lines and then make a final decision. But yes, this week is a good week for you. So whatever you have been expecting or whatever you want to do will give you a positive result this week. Yes, but you need to check the situation properly, read the documents if you're signing properly, because whatever is shown to you is not the right thing. Now we'll go ahead and do Scorpio. Three cards for Scorpio. If I see for the Scorpion people, yes, I do see a little bit of traveling coming your way. So you will travel somewhere nearby, maybe just for work or any kind of, relationship, meeting relatives or something. There is a lot of people you're going to meet this week where, there are a lot of you cannot say arguments, but there is a lot of judgments, and there is a lot of you can say decision that is going to be made. So you just have to be very careful, and something, you know, you can say that this is something that is related to your karma, that this is going to occur this week, you know, whatever the situation is. So just let it go, take it easy on yourself. Plus, there is going to be a lot of people that you are going to be surrounded who are will try to boss around or will try to take control. So you have to keep at ease, keep patience and deal with them. Otherwise, it's a very normal week for you. Everything looks fine. We'll go ahead into Sagittarius now. Three cards for Sagittarius. For the people born under the sign Sagittarius, I do see a little bit of finance, a little bit of increase in whatever they are doing, where the money might show up this week. There is a pentacle card, so somewhere if there is, if you are not expecting, then also there will be some finance that will come your way this week that will make you really happy. But whatever you have been waiting for so long, this week also shows a little bit of wait. You need to have a little bit of patience to get whatever you have been expecting all these days. But yes, but the financial cards are really good. So this week, there are chances that unexpected income will show your way this week. Otherwise, the relationship and the health looks normal. Now we'll go ahead into Capricorn. Three cards for Capricorn. For the Capricorn people, I do see again, you might be traveling somewhere for work related, maybe a short travel related to work, or you can say meeting some relatives or you know, your family, you can say. So you also, where the money is concerned, I do see your investment that you must have kept like from this previous few weeks or few days, invested somewhere. The result is going to come this week and it will be a positive one. You will bear the fruits of whatever you have invested. So I do see finance coming your way this week. But then there is something that you have been waiting for so long, you know, something related to, you can say, a contract, or something related to maybe finance or anything, a major issue that is still showing a weight. Yes, it is progressing, no doubt about it, but the progress that you want to see still shows a little bit of weight. So you will have to have a little bit of patience for whatever you have been waiting for, and it will come through. Otherwise, the cards are good. We will go ahead and do Aquarius now. For the people born under the sign of Aquarius, this week is going to be a little emotionally up and down. There will be a lot of mood swings, and but also that it does show that new relationship are coming your way. People who are single maybe, you know, might come into a relationship, might find their partner, you know, and the relationship is going to be really good. So relationship wise, the cards are very good, but then it is going to somewhere affect your emotions with the relationship. But the relationship is positive. You just have to balance your emotions. For the finance part, if I see for the Aquarius people, how much hard work you will do, that much you will achieve. So it's in your hand this week, okay, how much hard and how much energy you have to work. With that energy, you can bring the progress, bring the money to you this week. Now we'll go ahead and do the last sign, that is Pisces. For the people born under the sign of Pisces, there is a little bit of not that good a week, you can say, because there are chances of the people whom you are trusting, breaking your trust somewhere, whom you have been believing for so long is trying to break your trust. But there is a progress, there is a little bit of progress that you are going in, but with a lot of obstacles coming your way this week. So progress is seen this week, but with a little bit of setback of people whom you have trusted before, that will be coming from the people who have trusted before, but with a lot of arguments and a lot of obstacles. But you don't have to worry about it, because there is a progress in all this mess. Also, I do see a little bit of progress coming your way. Otherwise, if you see the health and if you see the relationship part, everything is normal, nothing to worry about. But just the trust issue might be affected this week for you guys. So just be very, very careful whom you trust this week. So that's it for now. This was the reading for the week of June 7th till the June of 13th. So I'll see you next week again with the next week readings. And please do like my Facebook page. I'm on Facebook as well as on Instagram. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much, and have a blessed day and a blessed week ahead. Love you all.